deal with you today, you will see.
What did they do?
I don't know.
I'll teach you a lesson you'll never forget. Alpha Golf. I need backup, I repeat. I need backup right now, I repeat. I need backup right now.
Officer, what are they doing to Okano?
Shut up! You're a criminal!
You are no criminal!
Shut up! I know that you have hand in this. You did this evil child. I know you.
Officer, what are they doing?
Shut up! You're a criminal! Criminal!
They are not criminals, so they are not criminals.
My friend, will you keep quiet?
Officer, we did not do anything.
Shut up! You're a criminal! You're a criminal! See, I can shoot you and nothing will happen.
Hey! Officer, I've known this guy all my life. He's not a criminal.
No, will you keep quiet? Do you want to implicate yourself?
No!
Oh, you've been aiding them!
No! We are just neighbors.
You better stay your lane. You're a thief!
It's YouTube we used to do.
Shut up! You're using YouTube to cover your crime. I know you, you're a thief!
Why is Malinda kneeling down? Officer, he's a child now.
An evil child! I know her! This girl! Evil! See! Claire! Make sure you move the grass this way. Look very deep! Open your eyes! Check under very, very well. Check under, you must find something.
Officer, this is their lands now. They've been farming here.
Officer, this area is just farm.
I have eagle eyes. I can see beyond that place that you think I cannot see. I am the officer of the law.
Officer, what are they looking for?
Shut up! I don't want to hear you say anything. Sir, we've fled everywhere. We didn't see anything. Uh-huh. Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
You guys have put all the grasses
everywhere.
You checked very, very carefully.
Yes, sir.
Where are you hiding it? Where are you guys hiding it?
Hiding what? Look at them here.
Look at them.
They are the criminals.
So you are the ones spoiling Nigeria. Eh?
Where are the evidence?
Actually, we've cleared all these places. We've cleared everywhere. But we couldn't find
it. You couldn't find anything?
Yes, but I'm very sure they're hiding it somewhere.
So how did you get the information?
It was an anonymous call. Someone from their compound called. Someone very close to them called me.
It's not us.
So who's the anonymous? Who called them?
I'm innocent.
I'm the one.
You are the...
Hey. You?
Sources. Why?
I heard when Okumak was telling Manuela that they need somebody to help them clear the grasses so that they can come and plant corn. So I now called police and told them that Okumak is hiding drugs inside the grass so that they can come and clear it for them free of charge.
Hey, not again, no.
Manuela, take. It's your turn. My dad wants to dig soccer away at our backyard. Call UFCC. Tell them that my daddy buried money inside the ground at our backyard. Let them come and dig it.
Success.
Is police not our friend again? I think they help people and clear grass. I beg tell them, let them come and help us and dig soccer away. Tell them that it's 6 feet too. Daddy, let's go. Daddy, let's go.
Oh yeah, the issue.
Come, let's go.
You see the kind of disgrace you're bringing on the Nigerian police force? See how you've just made a public show of yourself? You get information, you will not investigate. You bring these boys out here to come and be cutting grass free of charge, harassing people. You're giving these people the privilege to start shouting answers, answers, answers. Listen, while they're ending SARS, I will end your career. Give me that gun.
Hey, okay.
Collect their guns. Now for 11 months, you will not receive salary.
Hey,
move. Okay. I said move. Your black small head.
Okay, I have family. Okay.
To hell with your family.
You're a small child, call you. You just
lost. You found the police. You two farmers.
Hey, watch that very funny. See you next Friday. Please subscribe.